I don't want to look at that. Ah, hello and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry Kay. With a book in his hand, with a wine book in his hand. Now, fascinating book. Again, back to my old winemaking days and that. Long, long ago. And this one, it's kind of, well, the reason I show you some of these things, there are always crossover points that you can, I mean, if you look, there's, you know, the hydrometer and that there too, which measures specific gravity on, and, you know, gives you an idea of the alcohol that you're going to get. And then once you've brewed up, you get, what do you get, original gravity and specific gravity or whatever. It's all confusing to me, but anyway, you got the SGs, specific gravities and things, and what kilograms of this you would have present in there, potential alcohol, percentage alcohol. So if you look, a lot of the time, if you get the your potential alcohol, see 1.080, you move it along and you would get 10.8, which is that there, 10.8. You kind of get a bit of an idea, You don't always, but you get a bit of an idea. But then this will kind of give you the swings and roundabouts of how it changes and all that as well, because it can be brewed differently. It's just different things that crossovers, like hygiene and that. You know, how to clean out your stuff and everything else, your brewing equipment and what have you. So, yeah, it's a great insight into wine, but it also is an insight into beer as well, I believe. There are some fantastic little recipes and things. Parsnip wine, that one's a great one for kind of like winter time and things like that, because you know, your parsnips are always in season, or they are in the late, like in Novembers and things like that, you know. Pea pod wine always reminds me of the good life. Mead as well, which is just a, like, more, what is that? Is it a wine? It's not a wine or a beer, is it? It's mead. Nettle wine. All sorts. Interesting. I can't say go and buy it and try it, because I think this is no longer in circulation, unfortunately. And it is a fantastic little book. Anyway, it's another one of my little books from my library. It's been me, Terry Kay, with a book from his library in his hand. Bye.